The shiniest apple. Molly really wanted to be able to reach the top of the apple tree in her backyard. There was a shiny red apple that she really wanted to get down. But no matter how hard she tried, she just couldn't figure out how to get to the apple. The branches were too low to climb to the top. The tree was too short to jump and reach the top. One day, Molly's mom got a bunch of boxes in the mail. They were very sturdy, and Molly's mom said Molly could use them. Molly knew just what to do. She stacked the boxes up, one on top of each other. But she couldn't find a way to climb them. Finally, she made stairs out of the boxes. She climbed right up. Molly was so happy that she could finally get the apple at the top of the tree.
Hooray!
Woohoo!
The end. Thank you for watching Learning Made Easy. Please come back for more educational videos.